class 3. Today we will do revision exercises, page number 104. Now, number 1, convert the following to paise. Now, what we know is 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, to convert 8 rupees into paise, what we have to do? We have to multiply by 100. Now, to convert rupees 8 into 100, 8 into 100. Why? Because 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, 8 into 100 is equal to 8 zeros are 0, 8 zeros are 0, 8 ones are 8. 800 paise. The answer is 800 paise. Now, B, rupees 19. We know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So, 19 rupees is equal to 19 into 100 is equal to 19 zeros are 0, 19 zeros are 0, 19 ones are 19. 1900 paise. Now C, rupees 73. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So 73 rupees is equal to 73 into 100. So 73 zeros are 0, 1 0, 1 3 is 3, 1 7 is 7. 7300 paise. Now next, D, rupees 4 and 80 paise. Now we know that 4 rupees into 100 is equal to 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 is 400. Then again plus how many paise is there? 80 plus 80. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 8, 8. 4 plus 0, 4. So 480 paise. Now E, I'll write it E, okay? Now, E is rupees 27 and 35 paise. So we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Now rupees 27 is equal to 27 into 100. So 2 zeros already there. 0, 0, 2 zeros here. 1 7s are 7, 1 2s are 2. Plus how many paise? 35. 5 and 3. 3 and 5, 35. Add 0 plus 5, 5, 0 plus 3, 3, 7 plus 0, 7, 2735 paise. So, this is how you convert rupees into paise. How we convert rupees into paise. Now, we will take another. Now, look at number 2. Convert the following to rupees. 8300 paise have to convert into rupees. When we convert into rupees, we divide by 100. Divide by 100. We know that 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. So, to convert 300 paise into rupee, have to divide by 100. Now, what we do is 300, then you divide by 100. Instead of dividing by 100, what you can do? You can leave 2 digits from the right and put a dot. Leave 2 digits from the right. 1, 2 digits and you put a dot. Then 300 paise is equal to how many rupees? Rupees 3. You can do this way. You leave 2 numbers from the right. 1, 2 and put a dot. This is 3. 3 rupees. Now 27. 100 paise. Now 2700. Now we know that 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. Now to convert 2700 paise into rupee, you have to divide by 100. In 100, how many zeros are 2? You leave 2 places from the line. 1, 2 and put on top. That is rupees 2727. Now next comes 8 rupees and how many paise? 29 paise. Now 8 rupees. 8 rupees is equal to 8 into 100 is equal to how many? 800. 800 paise plus 29 plus 29. Then it will be 9 plus 0, 9, 2 plus 0, 2 and your 8 plus 0, 8. Now you have to convert how many? 829 paise into rupees. Now here also what you can do, you can leave two places from the 1, 2. Here will be rupees 8 and 29 paise. Be rupees 8 and 29 paise. So 8 rupees 29 paise can be converted into rupees that way. Okay. Now next we will do D. Now look at this D. D 15 rupees 29 paise. 15 rupees 29 paise. Now what you do? Here is rupees, here is paise. Here is rupees and this side is paise. What you do? You convert this rupees into paise. First we convert this rupees into paise. So D is 15 rupees 29 paise. So one is rupees and one is paise. So we have to make them like terms. Okay. Now we have to convert this rupees into paise first. So 15 rupees will be equal to 15 into 100, because 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. So 15 into 100 is equal to 15 ones are 1500. Then here 29 paise. Now 0 plus 9 9 2 plus 0 2 5 plus 0 5, and here 1. So how much paise? 1529 paise. Now to convert this 1500 paise, we divide by 100 in 100 2 0. We move two places from the right. One from the right, we move to the left. 1 2 is equal to rupees 15 29 paise. So this way you can convert rupees, convert paise into rupees. Okay.